how long has this track been here?
Since about the 50s.
That's not very good entrance to the track, is it?
Thank you.